Hi there, guys. A nice lady that my mom works for gave me $20 to spend on whatever I wanted to. And I don't have a Blu-ray player over here, so I'm gonna take this to Pop's Place. And I'm not gonna open this like most people do. I'm just gonna show you what I got with that today. I got the double pack of Terror Vision and the Video Dead. I'm trying to get all the Scream Factory Blu-ray titles that I can. It's just my main goal as a Blu-ray collector to get all the Well, Scream Factory stuff. Some of their stuff is very questionable, but I'm still in the process of getting all their stuff. And I'm just here to give you my pre-thoughts on these two titles that are included on the set. And this is for Hammer's Reviews TV and Hammer Reviews TV, and I hope that this doesn't piss off anybody, because once I get home to my Pop's Place, I will go watch these and give you my opinion on these films, as I like to do. Okay, here's how things go. I don't really know much about these films. I don't really know much about these films. These are a blind buy for me, but hey, it seems really, it's Scream Factory. That's the main thing. They're opening up to my eyes to some really good horror films. Okay. Terror Vision seems like it would be a decent movie. From the synopsis of Terror Vision, like it says here, life will never be the same for the Putman family and Terror Vision. Stanley Putterman installs a state-of-art satellite dish in his backyard. Through a cosmic accident, a wayward monster emerges and beams across galaxies into the satellite and onto the Putterman's television set. The Puttermans don't notice any changes, only better reception, and a strange monster continual appearing on the screen. But when the monsters leap off the screen into the Puttermans' living room, the terror erupts as it needs to feed on humans for its survival. That seems like it would be a really, really fun movie. I hear some negative things about that, but that actually seems like it would be a really interesting idea for a movie. Then you have The Video Dead, which is on a quiet tree-lined street. Evil has arrived in a most ordinary way. An odd television set. It receives a single channel. On that, not only shows the same film over and over, a horror film where zombies rise from the grave to kill, but also frees the gnarled evil monsters and wants out. They're not going back. They like the real world. They've already killed five people and want more blood, and a new family is moving into the neighborhood. That all seems like a really neat idea for a film. And on the Blu-ray you get Terror Vision, you get an audio commentary with writer director Ted Nicolay and actors Diane Franklin and John Grease. Monsters on the Demand, the making of Terror Vision, all new retrospective with writer-director Ted Nicolet, stars Diane Franklin, Mary Warnoff, Ian Peterson, Ian Patrick Williams, and special makeup effects artist Clive Hall, executive producer Charles Band, and composer Richard Band, and other posters and still galleries. That's a lot of shit for a double feature Blu-ray. Only if Echobridge would do this with their releases. And for the video dead, you have an audio commentary with writer, producer, director Robert Scott, editor Bob Sarles, special makeup effects creator Dale Hall, and audio commentary star Roxanne Augustin and Rocky Duvall, production manager Jackie's Thermic, and makeup assistant Patrick Denver, pre-recorded an interview with makeup effects creator Dale Hall Jr. and makeup assistants Patrick Denver, behind the scenes still galleries and posters and still galleries. So you get all that in this set. You also get a DVD copy, which I think is really fucking pointless. But, yeah, I'm really excited to, actually see what the quality of these films are. These are apparently from the Charles Band family, which could be good. I don't know. I'm not gonna really get into the full moon stuff. I don't really have any plans to get into the full moon trauma bullshit. But apparently those are horror fans. Some horror fans. Lot in life, and yeah, I really want to check out these films. And you have the back of the case. The spine. And get the front. So check it out. If you're a horror fan, you need to get some Scream Factory titles into your collection. Goodbye.